Howdy folks, happy Tuesday. Is it Tuesday? Yes, it's Tuesday. Well, it used to be me, excuse me, wheeling myself around. It used to be me ukulele day with my old mate Wayne. But that's now changed till Wednesday, I think. So we might be doing it, playing ukuleles tomorrow. Anything interesting happening in me? Existence. Well, it's a sort of day that doesn't ever get light properly. It's sort of dim first thing and then dimmish the rest of the day and then pitch black about 4 o'clock. It's that place where it's dark 6 months of the year, like pitch black 6 months of the year. Norway, is it? I don't know, somewhere. I wouldn't like that. I like some sunshine. Some shine, as the Manx might say. So, I did have something to tell you, but I can't remember what it is. So I think what I'll do, I'll get on with my song. And then, I don't know, it might feel, I don't know, I've got something to say. So this is one of the songs that, because when Wayne turns up, I give him a couple of new songs to do, right? And so he's got one tomorrow, which is a Chuck Berry one. Nice, easy three-chorder. And then there's this one, which isn't that difficult, to be honest. But it's chords that, I don't know, you might not be sort of immediately, if you know, familiar with. Couldn't even say familiar then. I am going downhill very, very, very swiftly. Right, anyway, this is called I Put a Spell on You. I'm just going to tell you who wrote it. Annie Lennox and recorded it. And it was written by Screaming Jaye Hawkins and Herb Slotkin. So Screaming Jaye, that's fantastic. Look for him on YouTube, Screaming Jaye Hawkins. His version of this is absolutely incredible. It really puts a bit of scream into it. Anyway, see how it goes. I put a spell on you, 'cause you're mine. Yeah, you better stop the things that you do. I ain't lying, no, no, no. You know I can't stand it. You're running around, you know better, daddy, I can't stand it. 'Cause you put me down. Oh no, I put a spell on you. You're mine. I put a spell on you. Put a spell on you, 'cause you're mine. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You better stop the things that you do. Put a spell on you. for this. That's harmonics, those things that I just did. Let's do it again because it works on this. So we start with. No, we don't. Yes, we start. Yeah, so yeah, this is on the not very expensive Baton Rouge 6 stringer. But it's really light. Didn't cost a lot of money, but it sounds absolutely fantastic. It's got so much music in it. Yeah, it's Bonfire Night. I think that's what I forgot to say. Bonfire Night. And then I thought, oh, I put a spell on you because it's Bonfire Night. That's more Halloween, isn't it? Because it's like a scary sort of song. Which, well, it's not really scary. But it's got spells in it. And who was it? Charlie Drake? That was somebody, anyway. It was going to blow up the Houses of Parliament, wasn't he? So this is all about that. Yeah, Charlie Drake. I don't think it is Charlie Drake. Charlie Drake was a comedian way back. Smashing little bloke. My boomerang won't come back. That's one of his songs. I might do that. Oh, my boomerang won't come back. Yeah, so, right, that's it. That's the end of today's little rant. And I need another word that begins with R. But that means music. I shall look it up in a bit. But not today. Not right now, that's what I meant. So, okay, I hope you have a fantastic bonfire night. Don't go back to a firework if it's not gone off. Do you know what I mean? Don't return to a firework because you might go back and it blows up in your face, which isn't good. Right, so okay, love you and leave you. Words of music below the newly named YouTube channel, which is Wheelchair Ukulele with Lollipop Man. And so the word of music below that. And yeah, so thanks to all my subscribers and followers, YouTube, TikTok, and my commenters. Love getting your comments. I've got couple more on the comments on TikTok today, which is nice. Don't seem to get so many views on YouTube, but I record it on my camera, on my Samsung camera, and then I put it through YouTube because that YouTube thingy processes it all quite well, so it makes the best video out of it that it can be. So that's why I go onto YouTube, but then I send it to TikTok as well. So you're getting the best sort of what I've recorded. Anyway, so yeah, thanks for subscribing and ringing bells and following and whatever. And I'd love to hear from you, any comments, and I always reply to you, okay? So, you know, say hello, that's great. Makes my day. Yeah, that's it, rambling again. Right, I'm off now, so I'm gonna turn you off. See you tomorrow. Bye.